I rock the rigs from 3 to midnight down Corpus Christi Bay. I'd get off and drink till daylight and sleep the mornings away. I had a plan to take my savings and leave the rigs behind for good. But that life, it is contagious, it gets down in your blood. I lived in Corpus with my brother, we were always on the run. We were bad for one another, but we were good at having fun. We got stoned along the seawall, we got drunk and rolled a car. We knew the girls at every dance hall, we had a tab at every bar. And if I could live my life all over, it wouldn't matter anyway, because I never could stay sober down on Corpus Christi Bay. My brother had a wife and family, he gave them all a good home. But his wife thought we were crazy, and one day we found her gone. We packed her clothes into my car trunk, photographs and rosaries. Went down to the pier and got drunk, and threw it all into the sea. If I could live my life all over, it wouldn't matter anyway, because I never could stay sober down on Corpus Christi Bay. Now my brother lives in Houston, he's married for the second time. He's got a good job with the union, it's keeping him in line. He came to Corpus just last weekend, it's good to have him here. He said he finally gave up drinking, and he ordered me a beer. And if I could live my life all over, it wouldn't matter anyway, because I never could stay sober down on Corpus Christi Bay. And if I could live my life all over, it wouldn't matter anyway.